Meditation of my heart, except for that sight, when